Sophie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Leave the woods around you to the big bang!
Reap what you sow. Slice it.
Gotta land the final blow, yeah. Pete! You know we can't kill Pete!
Return him to the underworld. Reap what you sow. Slice him. Pin him to the wall.
At your pleasure.
I need you. Sacrifice him. And it is. Turn it to the underworld. This bridge looks unstable. I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Awaken now.
Now, get to work.
Blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Outer. The end is now.
Grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand and eternity in an hour. The angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. To see a world in a grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand and eternity in an hour.
may not my blood fail on me.
At your pleasure,
gouger.
I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there. There's no such thing as too prepared.
Stand your ground.
Pin to the wall.
If you're done, get moving. I'm gonna have a smoke.
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he heard me. It's Avery!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. Say.
That's not good. What? Hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.